long time ago, the Chattanooga Hawks hosted a homecoming football against rival Furman University, but our beloved Scrappy did not attend. Instead, he stayed at home and watched the Tennessee Volunteers play. He's been missing ever since. Many years passed and rumors soared. It is said that Scrappy himself was cursed to become a beast forever until finding his mock spirit again. Our story continues on that very same homecoming day. Good morning, students! I hope everyone is ready for our annual masquerade dance preceding our homecoming football game. Make sure you pick up your mask today. See you at the pep rally. You don't know? That's Scrappy's. He hasn't shown himself in years. He's dead, if you ask me. Might as well throw that old thing away.
I heard he was turned into an ugly beast and lives in the Lupton Library. I doubt he'll ever come out again.
Well, maybe he wants to come to the game. Maybe he would like his mask back.
Ha! Tried it.
He doesn't want to come.
Well, I'm going to call that old library and ask him myself. Yes, operator?
Uh-huh.
Lupton Library, please.
Uh-huh.
Yes, I'm sure.
Uh-huh.
I understand.
I'm sorry. The old Scrappy can't come to the phone right now. Why? Oh, because he's dead!
Hold up! Call my phone!
And rocker on and poppin', and he passin', but I stopped it. All of a sudden, labels shocking, asking for another option. I was asking why I'm speeding my elite. Major deacon, try and take him to the priest and lawyer. Say you need a reason. Woo! I'm in the pocket like rain. Magic and real like the A's. Tryin', but they tryin' to play. And I went just like a slave. Two-time on the Patagon, I speak your name. Pass her on from slow mode, I sex you, baby.
Hello?
Look, Conflict. It's a girl.
I know it's a girl, but you know the master's rule.
Oh, whatever. If the master never lets anyone in this drafty old library, that curse will never be broken.
Scrappy? Mr. Scrappy Mock, sir? Or Beast? Or, whoever you are? I brought your mask to you.
Welcome.
Who's there? Hello?
Well, you've done it. The mask will kill us for sure.
Who said that?
Yoo-hoo.
You're alive?
Oui, madame. We all are. Even rusty old Cogsworth here.
But that's impossible.
Oh, no, sirree. All your wild thoughts are possible inside here.
Another one.
Hello, Aggie. Wow, wow, wow. Wow, wow.
Back to be our mascot.
They don't want me over there. They'll never forgive me for skipping the game. To them, I'm a beast, and that's all I'll ever be.
Well, what if they didn't see you as a beast? What if they didn't even know it was you?
What do you mean?
Look!
It's your old mask. Remember, from Mock's grave. I brought it for you.
Oh, that would never work. Plus, no one would ever go with me to the masquerade anyway.
I would, Scrappy.
One dance, and then I'm gone. No, can't do it.
Yes, you can. No one will even notice. Come on.
Wait, Scrappy Mock, is that you?
Belle, you've done it. Scrappy, you have to come to the game on Saturday now.
I mean, if you Mocks will truly have me, I'd be honored. It feels good to be home.